This is the American Cemetery, just off of the Omaha beach here in Normandy. They have 10,000 men that are buried here. It's amazing to see all these grave sites and know that these individuals gave their lives for our freedom. As far as you can see, there's these cemetery plots. Off in the background, you can see the ocean there, the English Channel between France and England.